Hello everyone, I'm Kichika. Welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So in the last episode we did 4-3 and 4-4. So now we're in 4-5, which is Bowser Jr.'s lair. And it's gonna start us off with a puzzle. And I think they said that there's only one way through and we have to be careful. But I do see that over there. And that over there to the right. And back. Huh. Are you trying to get back there? I think you might be trying to get back there. So is this already connected? Exploring the mine, a new soundtrack. Okay, can't do anything further here. Alright. Or do they all have to light up? Okay. Mecha prototype, new artwork. Okay, so we done that. Do we supposed to go down? No, I want to go all the way to the back. No, I don't want that. Thanks, though. Okay, and then I think it's right now. Well, it didn't save, so I don't think we have to go. We're not supposed to go that way. Twenty power orbs. Let's see. Okay. Okay, so no. So I think it is that we have to go down. Okay, so now we just have to go down. I think I have to change the blue one. It did it? Oh, it did. Okay. Let me make sure. Okay, I'm gonna assume I got all the treasure chests on all sides, and now we just have to go down. Okie dokie. Woo-wee. Oh, I can't see. Defeat all. Since there's no higher ground, I think I'm gonna switch out. Just because there's a lot of heavy hitters. So I definitely want to keep Rabbid Mario. Let's see. Oh, I forgot to look all the way through, just in case. Hasn't been doing anything, so okay, hold on. I think I might actually switch out. Um, We're gonna try this instead. So for whenever I do actually use her, let's see. Maybe I should do this for this one. And then stone for this one. Go over there. Or over there. Okay, but now we're good. Too bad I got rid of the stuff here, but it's okay. Thank you. No. Oops. Sorry, I forgot to do this for you. Oops. Whoopsie daisies. Is he going to... Actually, no. I can... Oh. Okay. Mecha Junior. Junior's favorite B-Day gift. Birthday gift. I'm gonna use who I have. Okay, so what will be the tactic for this one? So it does have a sentry. But we just have to destroy the sentry before it gets to the target. And it has Valkyries with them. I'm just trying to see if there's anything... A gimmick. Huh. Don't see anything particularly. Oh. Aw, oh, man, and we destroyed, like, all of our stuff that we can use to shield ourselves. I'm not gonna waste the one that powers us up because I don't know what the gimmick is, and I don't wanna waste it. So I wonder if it's just getting rid of those guys. Okay. Oh! So it's the same as... Oh. He's definitely gonna block it. Yeah, he's gonna block it. So I'd rather shoot through him and get rid of the sentry. Okay. So we cannot dash him. Can we jump up on him? Nope. Okay. Is he blocking me? Does he automatically... Oh! I didn't want to target him. Oh well. So it's almost like the... Yeah. He goes for the one who is closest. Just that all the stuffy stuff is gone. Oh gosh. So he only has short range attacks. Thank you. Oh, okay. Actually, he needs to be the one to get hit, actually. He's the only one that hasn't gotten hit. Okay, one more turn. I felt like he's gonna die. Please hit someone else. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh, I did it again. Okay. Ooh. No deaths. Whew. Yoshi! Where did he come from? Ah, the famous Yoshi. And with Spawny, no less. Fortune has finally smiled upon us. But we've no time to celebrate. Bowser Jr. could be back any second. We need to get Spawny out of here now. So Yoshi, is it true you have your own island? Stand back, don't frighten him. Spawny, are you alright? Yes, well, we're glad to see you too. Oh, well, I suppose you have unleashed a swath of awe-inspiring destruction across the Mushroom Kingdom, thanks to your reckless handling of the Supermerge. But as colossal disasters go, this one was, not so bad. Let's see here, the positives are, yes, the Sherbert Desert was cool. Plus, now we all know how to spell Sherbert. Boy, was that a surprise. Three? Wow. Our first good one in this world so far. Yoshi joins the team. Earthshaker. Ground Pound causes massive damage. Yes, Ground Pound, thank you. Lucky Trigger. Boost chances for super effects for the whole team. 2 to 4 new weapons available. Oh boy. Yoshi! 1,054! Oh my gosh. Yep, I'm not even gonna worry about it. Let's see. Range. Ground Pound. Damage. Dash. That maxed out. Cooldown. Damage. Health. Movement. Pipe. Okay. Let's see, so he does ink and freeze. Okay. Ink and freeze. I guess I'll do freeze for him then. Them. But I like that rainbow roaster. And then ink damage for this one. So what do they say about Yoshi? Yoshi is a long-range specialist who belongs behind the front lines where he can deliver a power-packed punch from afar. Loves fruit. So another long-range. Well, we have to use him, her, it, they. Oh, that's so unfair that we can't use. Like, we can all. It seems like we can only have 2 non-Rabbids, like originals, but not with. Like, we can use Mario and Luigi together, Peach and Mario together, and Yoshi and Mario together. But we can have Mario, Luigi, Peach. Or Mario, Yoshi, whatever. Huh. So it's like we kind of have to always use a rapid. Okay. I felt bad that I haven't been using Peach, but I'd rather have like a heal that doesn't require me to jump. But I mean, that means you also don't have to worry about cooldown. Anyway, whatever. All right. Oh, it's with us. I still can't turn it around. Okay, all right. Probably gonna be an escort mission. We are going further down. Why? Why is that? Seems like it'll be cold here. I can't break these blocks. Am I supposed to be going this way? It's practicing to be Mario's replacement. Sorry, we're not accepting any more rapid heroes for the time being. Oh my gosh. That's the funniest one so far. Oh. I think we're supposed to see. Ooh. I think I have to remember how the stuff over there was. Right? But there's only three over there. Oh. Uh-oh. This be stuck. Oh, it was to get rid of that one. Right? Wait. Oh. okay. So that's up in the corner, and then... No, it's not, definitely not like that. Okay, so they are parallel, Okay. Can I reset this block that's over here? I really hate these blocks. I'm just gonna have to come back to it. Escort Spawny. Okay, so if he's like told, he's not gonna be able to team jump. Well, actually, I don't even see any pipes here, so... Let's see, how far can he... Well, if those are destroyed, we probably can cut through there. But do we waste a turn to do that? Whoa. Whoa. We kind of left ourselves in the open. Yeah, we probably are supposed to... Oh. Spawny, I need you to move. Aw, Yoshi. I'd rather wait here. Hello? Hmm. I want it. Oh, whatever. Let's see. Whoops. Where are... Okay, they're back at... But these are Valkyries. I don't think they'll be able to make it that close to us. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah. 6 out of 6. Was there anything? No, it's pretty straightforward. What is that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Trying to go. Oh. Well, I made it out. I need a statue, though. Oh, no, no, no. Gosh darn it. Okay, so I need to get the statue. But is there a way to get to that? Thank you. There it is. Heart of Darkness, new soundtrack. Oh boy. Okay. Nope, not this one. I think I need to change. The blue kind. Why did I mess it up? Oh my gosh. Got it. Okay, so now I have to go the way that it wants me to go. Thank you. Facebook. Not worth it. I mean, guess I could get it. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it. Mecha Junior 3D model. Hello? Oh, duh. Did it do this one as well? Oh, this is just to make it easier to get back to the beginning. Oh. Yeah. That's just to get back to the beginning. So you don't have to go through that tedious process again. Okay. I really hope there's no secrets in there. Going further down, jeez. What? Look at them. Life's a bra beach, huh? I don't even know how they're surviving. Okay. Okay, what's this? Reaper of Moles, new turret. Turok. Aw, man. Okay, notebook it is. We haven't had to use that in a bit, though. This is 4-7. I mean, 4-6. Tornado symbol. I'm hoping that, even if I'm not putting the exact location, the fact that it has it will let me know, like, hey, I have encountered another treasure spot and I have, like, 10 of them. Bonnie's, been to 5 of them, you know? Mushroom tunnel, new artwork. Okay, nothing that I can interact with except the wind spots. Ooh. My sensors tell me that the mushroom slime is either deadly poison or candy. Too bad you can't lick it to find out. Don't wanna. Next escort mission. I think I'd rather keep the people that I have. Okay, so we can't go over there. So Spawny will have to come this way. Ooh, sorry. Then, that would send him over this side. And then up that way, and then down. Or just straight through. Okay. Basically, he has to go the long way. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Pretty much. Hey, you wanna do a slam dunk? No? Okay. Just making sure. Whoa. Go, Yoshi. Sorry, Yoshi. Don't know why I just did that when he can't see, but whatever. Oh. Sorry, Yoshi. Thank you. Oh, snap. Bye. Oh, hold on. Doesn't matter because he doesn't have his thing off. Overkill. I'm just gonna snipe from up here. Let's see. I think that's good. Oh gosh, stop. Yoshi! Yes? Before we proceed, I want to remind everyone that keeping Spawny safe must be our top priority. No one is to take their eyes off of Spawny for a single second. The fate of the Mushroom Kingdom depends on us returning him home safely. I'll admit, we had some missteps. Perhaps one or two were even mine. But now that Spawny is with us, we can't afford to let anything stand in our way. Right, Spawny? Spawny? Whoopsie daisy. Where are you going? Anyway, great. You guys spooked him. Well, don't just stand there. Go after him. Go get him. He looks in a daze. Not that we spooked him. Anyway. Oh, hi. Let's see. This is where we came from. Alright, let's see what this is about. Oh, great. Oh, come on! Oh, God. I saw what I had to do. Okay. I can do it. I can do it. Oh boy. Wait, we only had to collect 4. Huh, interesting. New weapon unlocked. Gobble Goose. Guaranteed to cure your enemy's belly aching in a hurry. Are we still in... Okay. So we haven't... We're in transition. Okay. Okay. Here's something else that we can't do yet. Okay. Oh, we can move this one though. Okay. I don't think we can do anything with it as a whole right now. Oh, that's the little thingy. Whoa. Did you just create a dragon? Oh. Well, I hope you're happy. Excuse me? Are you playing that this is our fault? Spawny and I were perfectly happy together. 5 minutes with you and he gets kidnapped. And what's Papa gonna say when he comes home to find a giant energy dragon hanging out in his castle? Lucky for you, he's still on vacation, so you have to clean up the mess you made. That's him now. It's probably just another photo of him standing next to a stupid statue or an old pile of rubble. Decided to come home early, son. See you soon, Papa. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Your cell phone. That dragon's gonna squish my dad, and then my dad's gonna squish me! What am I going to do? You gotta help me! I'm coming, Papa! I'm coming! What? Well, like it or not, he has a point. That thing in the sky has been gaining power with each corruption we've set free. It's taking form now, and it has Spawny. Whatever we do, we must do it quickly before it gains any more strength. Or soon, no force in the Mushroom Kingdom will be powerful enough to stop it. Well, we gonna say Spawny snatched in the next episode. So with that, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Enjoy the rest of your day or your night. And this is Kichigo signing out. Goodbye, everyone.